we're going to give our guitarist a chance to sing. So everybody, let's hear it for Joe! You'll never know how much I really love you. You'll never know how much I really care. To give somebody a chance to sing who doesn't often get a chance to sing, and you'll soon find out why. Everybody give it up for our drummer Ringo! Everyone, thank you. And now we love you too. Whoever said that? Yeah. Again, for the beautiful show. Yeah. All right, we're gonna move on now to a song from our black and white film, movie, cinema.
Cinema.
Yeah.
Ringo, I love you.
And Aaron, what's that? Speak up, sir. Say that again.
I love you.
To Ringo. Do you love Ringo? They love you, Ring. All right, this next song is called A Hard Day's Night. 1, 2, 3.
It's been a hard day's night.
Got time for a few more songs. Yeah, well, actually, a lot more. All right, but for this next song, we're gonna ask that you know you clap along, you make some noise, you stamp your feet, you know, a little bit. Yeah, and yeah, once that's broken, we'll get it fixed. Are you enjoying the show so far? All right. Well, this song's called "I Saw Standing There." 1, 2, 3, 1.
Looked at
love.
Now for the sex one, it's very important. We need everyone to cut loose on this one. Get crazy, sing along with us. This is a song called Christian Shout. What? Thank you very much. We'd like to carry on now with something which we've never ever done before. So for Paul McCartney of Liverpool, Opportunity Knocks.
Thank you, George. All right, I'd like to do a brand new song for you, if I may. But I'm having a little trouble with the lyrics, so if you can help me out a little bit, that would be great. Let me know if you recognize it or not.
We're caught in a drive. I can't hold on, because I love you too much, baby. Yeah.
No, that's not it, is it? Let's try this again.
Scrambled eggs. Oh, baby, how I love you, ladies.
Oh, that's not it either, is it?
Let's try this again. Despacito. I'm just kidding. All right, let's do it for real. Come on. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Show me. I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday. Suddenly, why she had to go, I don't know.
she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. All right, you sing. Why she? Come on. Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Yesterday. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you very much. And now, everybody, a big round of applause for my good friend, Mr. John Lennon. Come on!
Paul, somebody wants you to marry them. Who said that? Who said, Paul, marry me? Was that you? That was you. I bet if you ask really nicely, he might say yes. You as well? One, two. How many? Who else wants to marry Paul? Hold on, let me count then. Hey, Paul, what are you doing tomorrow? All right, thank you very much, everyone. Wasn't that very nice of Paul to sing a song for you, yeah? Now, for this next one, I want you to sing along with me on this one. Can you do that? Yeah, sing along with me, yeah? Now this is a time, it was like, you know, 1965. We did a bit of, you know, intellectualism, you know, listening to Bob Dylan, reading poetry and all that. The lyrics got a little bit more deep on this one. So for this one, I want you to help me out singing along with me on this one. And we're gonna practice, all right? So I'm gonna show you the words and then you're gonna sing along with me in the song, okay? So on the count of three, you're gonna sing this, all right? Hey! Can you do that? Yeah? All right, let's practice, all right? One, two, three!
Hey!
All right, very good, very good. Here I stand. You've heard the song before, haven't you?
Yeah.
It sounds like you've heard it. All right, help me out on this next part then.
How can I even try? I can never win. Hear them sing them in the state I'm in. How did she
yeah.
Ringo's father was here. Right. Are you still having a good time? Are you enjoying the show? Alright, we're going to continue on with some stuff from Rubber Soul and Revolver. Anybody have Rubber Soul or Revolver albums?